bluegrass album is complete without a song about a train. So this is my contribution to that particular genre. This was a tune written by Charles Humphrey, who's the bass player for the Steep Canyon Rangers. Good buddy of mine. This one's called Jump on a Pullman. He carried books from coast to coast and all points in between. And if you could afford the fare, well, you could ride inside. Live the life of luxury, only for a while. I wish I would have been alive in 1933. See those rolling palaces, fancy fibering.
When I feel the need to leave my worries all behind, just jump on.